You want to know how big my balls are? My balls are bigger than two of your heads duct taped together. I've been in the middle of shit that would make you piss your pants right now. Uptown, downtown, Harlem, Brooklyn. But there ain't no medals on my chest, assholes, because I ain't no hero. I'm a fireman. We're not in the business of making heroes here. We're in the business of discovering cowards, because that's what you are if you can't take the heat. You're a pussy, and there ain't no room for pussies in the FDNY.
What are you laughing at, shithead? Huh? What's so goddamn funny? Shut up! You speak when spoken to.
You pussies better pray you don't get assigned to my firehouse, because I have seen it all. I knew 60 men gave their lives at Ground Zero. 60. Four of them from my house. Vito Costello. Found him almost whole. Ricky Davis. Found him almost whole, hugging a civilian woman. Bobby Vincent. Found his head. And my cousin, Jimmy Keefe. My best friend. You know what they found to him? What I was able to bring back, give to his parents? A finger. That's all. A finger. These four men were better human beings and better firefighters than any of you will ever be.
Say thank you, firefighting upper class!